caught a glimpse of your eyes last night in a restless dream. Awaking out of green field, blue seas, stars. Your eyes arose like the specters of flowers. I turned out the light and clicked fast the door. The book fell. I had so many thoughts. I had so many signs. I made sense of nothing at all. This green dream is unreal. The crickets sing across deserts and plains. The lost feast whose shimmering teeth are marking the passing of time. A cloud falls, a bird shivers and sings. Its beak is stained with night. Pure gold, the dark is waiting. The darkness is hungry. The deep is angry. And the telephone rings. A film screen descends. And the silent movies play. Buster Keaton falls and rots as Big Ben sings and boils on an endless swamp. The silence is treacle thick and calls us to prayer. Paint God with your blood and fill haunted women with knives and kites and gauges and valves. And make them weep long hymns to gaseous and clumsy mortality whilst the fish descend. Remember, remember the burning ember embedded in your chest. The soul watches TV and gorges itself on blood and popcorn. Now that's what I call decay. Decline. And hard times. Hard times, very hard times, Mr. Lindsay. Hard times and winter so cruel. You have stopped my watch at the stroke of your three, and you call for the police. But there's a time for tea, and a time for expiring, and a notice to quit is in your post. And you should know. Your little cow and calf is gonna die. Your little cow and calf is going to die. And God gave Noah a rainbow sign. And then he said, it's the fire next time. God gave Noah a rainbow sign. But it's the fire next time. 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 was awake, dreaming of new dystopias to run to and hide within. New faces to wear, and new bodies to inhabit, and new lies to guzzle. And how I loved the moon and its sheets of seeds, the moon tiding in your body, the smell of your blood breathing and its taste in the sea, in the south, shining my feet till it seemed as if they were made of dew. And pearls of huge beauty, and your mouse-like breath is the hand upon my clock. And one each breath, I come nearer to a cillium shining end.